working directly with students on research projects is what we do. So a number of years ago, I remember reading about the cemetery for this old structure, and that there was a group that wanted to build a memorial because apparently there's no map of this cemetery, and the headstones were removed in the last of them apparently in the 1970s. It had been an abandoned cemetery for 30 years by that point.
I think it's pretty fascinating to actually see the data, because when we were going into the field, we had no idea of really what we were going to find. I think it's really cool to work with people that are fascinated by that.
I can tell them about historic preservation planning, and I can tell them about archaeological survey, but doing it is a completely different experience.
It was the coolest because I didn't expect to see, you know, actual little graves. It was very eerie, but really, really exciting to see that our work had, you know, actually produced something.
And this is a pleasure to me to be able to both work with the students and show them how to do this and do something that to me is really interesting and help out the county. That is a win-win-win.